Daniel Obarski for the lead, and he missed it to the left. Kept fighting. He was indefatigable. He was tireless. He was precise. And boy, some frayed feelings and emotions on the sideline there for UCF. As Obarski seems to be inconsolable right now in defeat.